children. People of all ages can come to see and hear about Jesus. His powerful words and see his awesome miracles. He made every single child feel important like in the pit of a mighty king. Children wanted to be so close to Jesus because of his gentle ways and kindness. The disciples said, "Go, don't bother him, go away." But when Jesus said, heard this, his very accident said, "Don't ever treat my children away." He said, "For the kingdom of God will not stand these." At the times you feel that you don't count for anything and that no one notices you, remember that the very greatest of all kingdom. King Jesus, he cares so much and that he warned the grown-ups, "See that you do not look down on these little ones. For I tell the angels in heaven, look all, see always my face with my Father." St. Matthew 18:10. In fact, God cares if you do so much and that he always thinks about you. Take the shepherd's fruit in one of his sacks. How precious to me is my thoughts, O God. How vast is the sum of them. Though I count them, they could outnumber the voice of sand. Psalms 139:17-18. To try and guess how much and how often God thinks about you should make me really love and really special. Why not talk to God right now?